I'm finding the Mind Flayer's old hideout.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Yeah. Act 3. Yeah.
Her most vaunted treasure.
The computer just did something funny. So, like, one of the things I'm fighting, the Gatinga key, tried to, like, jump on a wall, but, like, didn't make it, so they fell and took damage.
The bowl contains an ancient rust-colored bloodstain.
I've never seen
it
that
forms
happen.
A neat disc, as if spilled calmly and willingly.
This is one of Lady Shar's trials. Allow me. These trials mean something to me. Don't you understand? I thought I could rely on you. Try not to hit an artery.
Values those that can remain unseen and can still obtain what they want. Stealth is a virtue derived from her very essence.
What'd you do? That's fine.
Wonder if the gods are watching me. Let's see what this does.
So I was able to, like, talk to Gortash without allying myself with him. But he was still, like, still got him to be the Archduke or whatever. So. As a monk, you have the option to be like, I don't want to rule the people, I just want to better them. And so, I feel like that's what something the Avatar would say. Yeah, those trials are easy.
At the ready.
Oh, you know that, like, you know the one where it's, like, invisible, the invisible walls and shit you have to walk on? You can do that before activating it. And for me, it was showing the route to go. So what I would do is I'd get my character in position and then activate it, and then as soon as it's activated, I just, like, hit the thing and teleport back.
Another trial. I need to do this same as before.
Might help you out.
Order teaches us that we are our own worst enemy much of the time.
Okay.
Her embrace will elude us.
Have you tried doing that with, like, taking off everyone's armor first?
I smell a trap.
than low.
I'm almost level 10. I'll definitely hit level 10 by the end of the night. I might hit 11, to be honest. What you get, Will, being a jackass. Me and Karlak are going on a date. I Where are you getting stuck on? Goodness, Pally woke up. Figure out your shit. Where you're stuck.
Nothing important is ever easy.
Nice. Hell yeah. Interesting.
My dogs are barking. Can we rest?
$1 billion. You know that's not that much money anymore, right? That's from No, I know. Oh, with the way I was telling you. Yeah, I tried it on my solo playthrough. I was like, I wonder if I can do this now. And it worked.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Onward, ever onward.
Another bowl. Another trial to judge the mettle of Lady Shar's initiates.
These were said to be sure of foot in each.
I've been learning how to, like, cheese this game.